Here we go with eight superstars all desperate to prove themselves. Searching for something.
The Undertaker has been eliminated. On this.
Heads out of the ring. What's next? Whip back into the ring. Yeah. Boom.
DDT.
And he heads out of the ring. No count outs. No worries. Drop kick from behind.
Just wrong. You should be a better person than that.
Oh, what a clothesline.
Forcefully delivered. Hurricane with him. Superhuman display of confidence there, but better keep up the pressure.
Uh-oh.
No!
Oh, my goodness. Dribbling the opponent's head like a basketball. He's lost some of his wind now. Gunther cuts him off. Brought back into the ring from the floor.
The ring general, powerbomb.
The Hurricane has been eliminated.
Placing them into the corner. He switches it back around.
Control. Wicked kick to the face. Rolling elbow right on the mark.
Hooked up.
Driven down.
And what need is there to go looking under the...
Gunther now with a hard naked choke.
Well, this won't win the match, but it's one way to inflict a great deal of punishment on an opponent.
He is in serious trouble here. His way out.
Check out this.
Oh, my God. That's just as eliminated as his opponent does.
That catch is wild looking.
Joaquin Wilde. And the official calls it. Clearly, they cannot fight any longer.
Here is your winner, Joaquin Wilde.
That's your winner, folks. At last, there are two schools of thought. Go all out.
Oh, my God. Is that all she wants for Bad Bunny?
Here it comes, guys. Look at this.
Oh, my.
There's the tap. He just had to tap out. He had to find a way to minimize the damage and move forward in the match. Corey, of all the traits
endurance needed to succeed in an Ironman match. Would you agree that the most important one is endurance?
Absolutely. I'll even admit it. Some superstars are just built for this type of match. If you've got great stamina, you'll always have the clear advantage in an Ironman match. Plain and simple.
Tilt-A-Whirl head scissors.
Bad Bunny setting up something big.
What a Bunny Destroyer!
Did Bad Bunny just close this out?
On full display. Going for broke, and it pays off.
Ooh!
Oh, strong knee connects.
He may be in a bad way here.
Yeah, this has been a grueling Ironman match, and you cannot deny that they are feeling it.
Head scissors!
Round and round we go!
He hits the head scissors. Knees meet face.
From the ground up.
What a suplex.
Oh my God, a DDT!
Lights out.
Bad Bunny knows just how good he is and isn't afraid to show it.
This can only be bad for him. Someone call a dentist.
Saw that one coming.
There it is. Snap suplex.
Twists the arm and a
work in the arm and a kick right to the ribs. Bad Bunny turns it around.
Bad Bunny was being tested and was finally able to get some offense of his own in.
And he slides him back to the mat.
Clothesline!
And he's just picking him apart now.
He's looking real.
Beautiful textbook drop kicks. Make it twice. The superstar on the move.
Big cross body.
Looking for something big here. This'll do it. Up and back it.
He's stalking his opponent from the top turnbuckle.
From the heavens, big time splash.
We are beginning to reach.
Yes, he didn't come here to watch him boast and taunt.
Boom. Nice.
Big boy.
Good God, he missed.
What you got in mind here?
Talk about dismantling your opponent.
And of course, kendo sticks are always under the ring in the event of any rogue ninja attacks.
Able to elude it.
Effective arm drag.
They've got their opponent's arm.
Driving a knee into the arm. And Bad Bunny still able to pick a spot against the competition.
Bad Bunny knows he can't afford to back off.
From the heavens, big body splash from the top.
Oh, flipping the script out of there.
Clothesline.
What impact.
Trifecta.
Nice spinning back double.
The kick. Here it comes, guys. Look at this.
Oh, my. Oh, and there's the tap out. He just couldn't hold out any longer. No choice but to sacrifice the fall. Big boot to the guts.
Showing he's not out of it.
Bad Bunny was being tested and was finally able to get some offense of his own in.
You can sense it. This crowd is on pin. Oh, Bad Bunny with a kick. Bunny's gonna fly for the second row.
Did Bad Bunny just close this out? Still able to pick a spot against the competition.
Well, Bad Bunny knows he can't afford to back off. He has to finish this.
He's begging him to get up so he can put him back down.
Here we go.
It's a dive!
That was coming in hot at breakneck speed.
Going fast and living dangerously.
Bad Bunny has gained complete control.
Let's see what Bad Bunny can do with the opportunity.
Toss back into the ring.
He's got the target acquired. Just a matter of moments.
Bad Bunny setting up something big.
What the heck? Bunny Destroyer?
That's got to do it. That's got to be it.
Hit drop.
I've been waiting to see that.
And Bad Bunny still able to pick a spot against the competition.
Well, Bad Bunny knows he can't afford to back off. He has to finish this.
Great strength being shown here.
Ooh, that's how you dominate your opponent.
Big knockdown. And another one.
This is something else.
Couldn't finish it in the given time limit. And this one's a draw.
What a boring result.
And what are the odds we see a temporary alliance of sorts in this triple threat?
From that one, so it's called.
Here is your winner, Flash.
And there you have it, the last superstar stand. No disqualification rules in effect, which effectively mean there are no.
Boogeyman.
Taking out the arm, great strategy. Side rush and leg sweep, takedown, and rapid fire rights over and over. Big knee to the midsection.
And Bischoff is having his way right now.
Yeah, Bischoff with impressive offense.
And the official calls it. Clearly, they cannot fight any longer.
Here is your winner, Eric Bischoff!
Overcoming all those superstars to have their arm finally raised up. Bell's rung in this fatal throwaway match. Anything goes. Pinfallers.
JBL come back from that?
Oh, they picked the ankle.
Oh, nasty back elbow.
That one has to end this.
Oh, look at his aggression, just pure brutality.
Come on, easy.
Down to Otis, and a double axe handle smash.
Oh, what a clothesline. Bam.
JBL. Beat himself right now.
He climbs into the ring.
Kick to the gut.
Oh, brutal forearm. Bradshaw struggling to defend himself.
But JBL can't allow this burst to hinder him.
Reversal! What a counter! Taking it outside the ring now.
Earth-shaking power slam.
He leaves the ring and there's no countouts in this one.
Settling on the kendo stick. No good can come from this.
He foiled that attempt.
He's outside the ring now.
Hope he's got a plan.
Not the position you want to be in right now. Oh, face first off the apron.
Look at the squeeze. It's on like a vice grip.
Oh, that just looks nasty.
Oh, God. And Miz got really caught by what would be a crucial bit of offense there.
This deep into a fatal four-way match, it's a wonder they're not more banged up. But the grueling nature of this match is definitely getting to them now, gentlemen.
Absolutely no respect on his opponent. You gotta love it.
Down to Otis and a double axe handle smash.
Thrown out of ringside and back to the mat.
Showing him what a real alpha male looks like.
This one is headed outside, guys.
The wrestling god has him right where he wants him.
A torturous knee.
Uh-oh. Elbow drop.
Heading back to the ring.
A stomp in the leg.
Just nasty. And gentlemen, The Miz may be fading away here.
There is no way this can go on for much longer.
And that was taking the attack to the competition with that one.
Determination in his eyes, and now a kendo stick.
Now they pick the ankle. The back elbow.
Yet another big move, guys.
Right after the elbow.
Oh, nasty back elbow. Amazingly executed once more.
Right after the elbow.
Oh, nasty back elbow. Each one keeps getting more devastating. Oh, gets out of that by using a jawbreaker.
This is it. This is going to be it. Miz can taste it now. Ah, there's the backbreaker. Neckbreaker. There's the fight another day. And he's taking this to the outside now.
Snapmare Traversia.
What's he open to find out there?
Oh, boy, come on, not the chair.
Good night. Just a blazing challenge, trying to provoke an incredibly rash reaction.
Oh, man.
Oh, my God. Crunch time now, and The Miz pulls off a much-needed maneuver.
Give a lot of credit to The Miz. He is meeting every obstacle in this match.
And you never want to count a competitor out, but there seems to be no signs of defense right now. The upper hand now belongs to The Miz.
A killer instinct from Miz shining through.
Driven down.
And he has to start protecting himself from attacks to that area.
Bang! He gets kicked off with authority.
DDT!
Kick to the gut.
Into the ring.
You can see the dismay on the face of The Miz.
Yeah, Miz is having trouble fighting back.
Oh. And each of these lethal maneuvers have got to be taking a toll.
These are the kinds of attacks that can put a superstar on the shelf for a long time.
Here is your winner, John Bradshaw.